Big Boss 10 contestant Swami Om passed away this morning. The self-proclaimed Godman always received hatred for his nasty remarks and controversial acts in the Big Boss house. His fellow contestant Manu Punjabi has posted a tweet after hearing the news of his demise. He wrote, "Swami Om no doubt created many controversies and some of his act was really hard to forgive, but we can't deny the fact that he made people laugh. Was super entertaining. He left us and it is final time to forgive his idiotism and pray for the departed soul. I wish he rest in peace." Well, Manu Punjabi is being appreciated by people for forgiving late Swami Om for the mistakes he committed in his life. For the unknown, Swami Om wasn't keeping well for the last few months. He took his last breath at his residence in Ghaziabad.